In this scene from the movie Pirates of the Caribbean, James looks at the compass, pointing at the person holding it to what he most desires, but it doesn't seem to work. Yet it actually works and points directly to Jack Sparrow. Also, while James is a very good admiral, he falls into a position to clean the deck in the movie Dead Man's Chest, and if you look carefully at the scene, you will realize that the wig he cleaned the deck is his old admiral's wig. Subscribe for more.